Hi friends, I'm your coding magician, bringing you a simple soccer game. Before I share how to build the game on scratch, let me introduce you to Code With Us. You can book free classes with Code With Us. Watch this video to learn more about Code With Us.
How to learn computer coding. What is the right age to start? Robots and artificial intelligence are set to phase out certain job roles over the next 10 years. There has never been a better time for learn coding. The Royal Society of Arts survey suggests technology could make certain mundane job roles redundant, with possibly 4 million jobs being at risk. Code With Us been helping to develop children's tech skills since 2016. Offering online coding robotics education with 6,000 plus students globally. Try a free coding class after school or weekends. Give your child a head start on their tech career. Go to codewithus.com/free and self-schedule now. After the free trial, if you like it, use this coupon code, DADCHALLENGE25, specially for you that gives you $25 off the first month. Hurry up.
Coding classes with Code With Us. The link to schedule is in the video description. Now, go into Scratch and take event block when flag clicked. It is inside events. And next, take glide 1 second to X and Y position. You will also need a forever block. And a wait block. For the wait block, it should be less than 1 second. For the glide blocks, it should glide for 0.2 seconds or less. You will need to put the whole entire code inside of a forever block. Now, for the player, they should have another when flag clicked block, and operators will be used. The operator will be used with a variable block. You will also need a switch backdrop as well, so that when the player wins, the backdrop will change. You will also need to put an up arrow and down arrow key code, so that it can go up and down. For this, you will need to use X and Y position. Since you're going up and down, you'll need X and Y for this, which you can find in motions. Since you're going up and down, we will use Y. You will also need to use your variables for this one. Make sure you also have a stop all, which is inside of controls. As well as you can see here, you will need an if then block, as well as a forever block. Now, for the robot, it should have another when flag clicked block, another variable block, which is set variable. You will also need to go into sensing and take a block. You will also need another forever block. You will need two codes for this with when flag clicked. The second one should have a forever block and a few glides with a wait block in between. Now your game is almost finished. Now go into backdrops and make your own backdrop for when the player wins and when the player loses. You should also have a background for the main game. For the main game, you will need one backdrop. So in total, you will need 3 backdrops for the game. Alright, we are done with our game. Thank you.